Good afternoon, dear colleagues, dear Presidium. We'll come over to the subject of our presentation, aspects CT in diagnostics of tumor process in patients with breast carcinoma. SPECT CT is a hybrid device which combines emission computer tomography and spiral X-ray computer tomography. This is a 16-slice tomographic machine. Specifics of it is higher quality of function data by correcting precise anatomic localization of functional processes and joint assessment of functional and structural disorders. As for the content, this is SPECT CT in the diagnostics of metastasis in regional lymph nodes in breast cancer. And we all know that the status of regional lymph nodes influences the prognosis and tactics of treatment. According to a recommendation of 2014, we see that if lymph nodes are exposed, that multimodal treatment implies certain strategies. We looked at the information of different methods and diagnostics of lymph node lesions. The figures are different. Ultrasound plus aspiration biopsy specificity, that was big meta-analysis, up to 97%, single CT 81-91 sensitivity, CT sensitivity 43, specificity 83, is to positron PET CT. The general thing is that specificity high, but with sensitivity it's not so clear, from 24% to 82% variation. We looked at the informational compact of SPECT with breast carcinoma. We examined 184 patients, mean age 56 years. You see distribution based on stages, mainly first stage up to 20 millimeter tumor. The results of histological tests were either lymphodissection or biopsy of sentinel nodes. We see 34%. More than two lymph nodes were in 14%, less in 32% of patients. Here you see the main parameters of examination. The preparation was intravenously introduced. The time of test was 20-25 minutes. And, we analyzed a number of quantifying and qualifying data referring to the patient, biological characteristics of the tumor and CT data, and SPECT tomography, the process of complex analysis and data obtained. We detected the indicators allowing to detect the risk of lymph node lesions. You see the data. In the long run, by statistical processing of the results, we found out that sensitivity of SPECT CT has sensitivity 85%, specificity 66x, and sensitivity may reach 96%. In other cases, the main criteria of N0, lack of changes on CT, size and shape and structure, thickness of cortical layer, and absence of hyperfixation of tracer in lymph node. The main criteria of the lesions were enlargement of solent lymph nodes more than 1 centimeter with hyperfixation of tracer. What about metastatic lesions in the skeleton? The main methods of radiation diagnostics are well known. Triangle stone, low specificity in CT and X-ray examination. They have high specificity but relatively low sensitivity. And in SPECT CT, you see that there is higher sensitivity and specificity. Why? Because the opportunity of precise anatomic localization of detected lesions in SPECT CT is important. For example, that rib and spinal joint, for example, the tubercle of the rib where arthrosis develop, or the root and the neck of the rib and the process where we see metastasis. This is example of arthrosis, subchondral sclerosis of articular surfaces, accumulation of trace. Here is arthrosis. And one more observation, we see the accumulation of trace is in the neck of the rib. It's metastatic lesion. And another example of metastatic lesion is a lytic destruction of transverse process. And we see classical lesion of the root of the arc metastasis. And probable CT characteristics, here you see the lesion of hyperfixation. It's difficult to say we make that SPECT CT spondylolisthitis and the reversitation. The area of hyperfixation is difficult to say with a planar test. We see its metastasis in the tubular part. There can be SPECT CT detection with planar examination. No pathological lesions have been found, but where they found lytic metastasis in the cranial vertebra and a cervical vertebra. Then another slide. Scintigraphic detection of negative lesions in radiography is possible. Here you see hyperfixation in spatula, lumbar, vertebra, pelvic bones. In CT, it's absolute norm. We performed MRI and found massive lesions of the bones.
Overall, we studied 227 patients, and it turned out that SPECT CT changed the situation to the benefit of all the patients. We also have automated injector and intravenous contrasting in our hospital, so we have the opportunity to have positive scintigraphy with the SMEB and simultaneous CT of gastric area. So we can assess primary tumor, lymph node, and pelvic and lung bone system condition. You can see tumor even at the CT, that's the SPECT CT images, and liver damage. So within one test, a patient gets maximum diagnostic info. Overall, CT, SPECT CT method helps to spot metastasis in regional lymph nodes, in skeletal with skeleton bones with the intravenous contrasting. And as far as lymph nodes are concerned, I'll tell about that next time.